Purple and the Wizards, lighten up! The purple and gold inside Staples Center. Wall with the beautiful drive. Then, late second quarter, D'Angelo Russell. 20 points in the first half, and the Lakers had a three-point lead going into the second stanza. Jordan Clarkson for the home team in Los Angeles. And then more Wizard defense. Wall with the steal and the finish. Tied it at 101. Final 3 minutes. Bradley Beal, the step back and scorer. He finished with 16 points in the game. John Wall delivered the dagger. He finished with 34 to go along with 14 assists. And the Wizards beat the Lakers.